Mr. J, welcome back. I'm sorry that I didn't do the Foundry Tardis. It was way too long, so I had to cut some of that out. So welcome back. So this is the hospital. I'm not sure what part I'm gonna cut out. But this is the hospital. And here we have some potions of healing, stuff like that. Now we're in a secret room up here. And then over here we have a cloning facility right here. See, this is. I did not want that. But if I didn't have armor, it would put it on me. But you step like that, they get the armor, those helmets. Up here there is small. And this is where they're supposed to be. So it's like, hey, ready for battle, sure. Hey, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4.
That's your brahma.
So, and over here we have a bad space designed by me. So it was supposed to be color. Oh well.
Head down to the toys. Bye bye.
Don't listen to that idiot. Bye bye. I'm just gonna. The video is no nil, Kristen. Bro, what's going on? What's happening? Whoa. This is my design. Well, it looks really dark on the screen. I apologize. Here's a spot so you can sit down and eat. Here's the arms factory. It could be arms factory, but it sounds like it doesn't. And over here, we have an empty room. Where's the hobo spaceship? Excuse me, I'm sorry. And over here we have parkour.
Hey, did you see a lad? I think maybe some of you. I like this song. Freestyle,
come over here, and then this is your reward, no stars. And that is the whole ship. Oh, but we haven't did the whole punnet part yet.
Silly and a bussy boy.
A what?
A bussy boy.
What's it? Bussy boy.
That was the dumbest to be.
Bunk same 3 handgun.
What's my 3 handgun?
Bunk same 3 handgun. Ah, he wasn't go to the team. People that. Stop it. For people that knows my has watched my videos will know what that means. After you have learned my pay attention and known click for my videos, know what that means. Stop running by me. This is why she's a Hebrew girl hooked to.
Yeah, but my papa butty hair I stole butty hair.
Oh, now I'm not, see? Ooh. So, and here's the bridge, and let me turn it today, and we see how beautiful this ship looks from inside. And it's supposed to look like it has eyes, that's why it has blue. It's the ship. There's the other ship over there. We're going to go outside right now, and look at how awesome the ship looks from outside. And here we go. This is the ship. And then over here is the shed generators. This is the bridge. And over here are the thrusters. Go away, they actually look like circles. As you will see. And right here is where that ship is, that big medic ship. Excuse me, I'm sorry, I'm just coughing them. Guess allergies. Now here is a foot. Not too much of the foot, so. Here is the weapons facility. The arms. And the armory. There's armor and there's weaponry. TNT too. And over here is the cafeteria. My little sister, Pete Fowl, helped me with this. Maybe you got to tell what to do and how to do it and spies and Minecraft. She had to do it. Pretty good. So, I could just have to kind of show how you do it then, that all. Like on walls, I know we do the first part of walls. Here's where my house is supposed to be. As you know, I left my house back at home. Here's the servers, and over here's the barracks. Over here is the office. My office. There's your clock. So this is 6 minutes long. This is the fortress, not the wonderful flag. I couldn't make a United States flag. There's 50 stars. I can. You know how long that would take? I mean, oh my goodness. Oh, and here's the jail. So the prisoners will go up here. And over here you can control, yeah, shut the door right there. And over here you can control this door open and close. And if it opens over here. You know you can't jump fences, so. But you could do this. There's the other person watching, and there's the other part. And now, over here, these over here, that. I'm gonna show you that, what that does in a minute. Now let's go on the other side. So you can watch the prison up here. If they actually try to break out, you can come over here and I spy them with that. And that is fire! Since this is made out of cobblestone, it won't do anything. So let's get out. Let's have a prisoner. Okay. Let's say this prisoner has been really bad. So we're gonna punish them. Like that. So you kill them, you just like that, and then I'm sorry. But you are sentenced to death. That will kill them. You can just hold it down, you know. And just click it once, because I mean, after all, it is a level. Let's hope the other villager doesn't say anything. But again, that is the punishment for the prisoners. Let's shut this off. As you can tell, it's powered by a sticky piston. And there's a long road to a house. That broke again, what? Okay, well, broke. Suppose I'll fix it soon. Well, first have a fence. Open the fence to shoot. No more arrows, and we come back. Fire arrows. See if we can make it. And the inside is really dark, so. Bottom says there's nothing. On top says there is. There ain't nothing. This machine that shoots arrows. My room. Not really much. I want to be better, but oh well. Nothing, not much you could do, so. Okay, so that is basically my world. If you want me to, watch me build stuff in like my, computer, there's a bit of, then comment and say, let's do that. Here's the other little house, it's a creepy mud house, mud grass farm. Inside we have chests, furnace, I'm sorry, bow and arrow, clothes, books, and more clothes. That is my whole world. And I hope you enjoyed. In my little sister's wood, pink flower's wood, I have a ship in her wood. Pirate ship. Pretty big and really good for a house. Like that starship, star destroyer that I have over here. Spaceship I have right here. That could make really good for a house. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And how to teach your daughters.